That was 20 minutes of dancing, and he certainly used every ounce of energy. It's just wonderful to watch him express that music with using his own body as an instrument. So really wonderful to see this tonight and to share it with you. To have a soloist as a tap dancer is a fairly unusual thing. So it's kind of a neat thing to be able to share that, and to let people respond in this way is great.
I'm now going to perform the alternate version of the tap dance concerto, the one with the L. I'm serious. Here we go. Okay.
Two.
fire.